There was a man traveling on the road from Jerusalem to Jericho. As he was traveling, he was beaten by robbers, who took all that he had and left him lying, bleeding, by the road. A short time later, a Levite, a temple worker, came by. Seeing him, passed him by, as did a priest. After that, a man from Samaria, a stranger, came, picked him up, bandaged his wounds, and took him to Jericho. In Jericho, he handed him over to the care of an innkeeper who looked after him.